into the dog.
Oh, goodness, it's flowers from FTD. Oh, no, I mean Hermes, messenger of the gods.
I bring you a wedding present from the gods.
Oh, it's beautiful. Look at those lovely golden bands. And my jewel son-in-law, how lovely. What could be inside?
Oh, no, Pandora. This box is not for opening, only for looking at.
But when can I open it?
Never, Pandora.
Never? What kind of dumb present is that? Excuse me, Hermes.
Ask him out loud.
I know, the gods are great and wonderful and all that. But doesn't that seem a little dumb to you, to give someone a present that can't be opened?
I don't make the rules, Pandora. I just deliver the message, and the message says don't open the box.
Well, all right. The gods say so. What do you imagine to be inside? A box that beautiful must have jewels or gorgeous clothes or
lots of gold and silver!
Or lots of gold and silver! What could be in there? And why does it have to stay closed up forever? Suppose it's candy! It'll get all green and moldy. Or suppose it's chocolate chip ice cream.
It'll melt.
I can't stand this. A box that big and beautiful must hold something very special. And whatever it is, it's mine. It's mine. Oh, it's mine. The gods gave it to me. Maybe I could just take a tiny peek. Just as soon as it's up. What harm can one little one do? He'll never know. And I just take a tiny peek just to see what's inside. Once I see what's inside, I'll close the lid back, and he'll never even know I opened it.
Hey, gee, help with that?
You kid, you're too little.